Yeah.
Ron?
What?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get this car ready for beating. Why? What's up?
It's like 7 o'clock Sunday night. Are you not supposed to be taping? You paired up Tuesday?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I thought you were telling me to come in, but yeah, I'm supposed to get paired up Tuesday done. Thanks. Thanks, babe. Okay, I'll get that done.
Okay.
Thank you very much, babe.
Okay.
She's right. We're going to get this done. Welcome to another episode of Tear It Up Tuesday. That was Steve Barrett out of Lanark, Ontario. I'm sure we're going to be running into him at the Montague, or the Rural Ramble being held in Montague, just outside of Smith Falls, and that's on Saturday, July 29th. Put on by the Volunteer Fire Department. It's all for good cause, raise money for muscular dystrophy, MS. So come on out to the event. And come on out to the Derby and see some great entertainment all day long, and especially in the evening. There's some great entertainment. Rick Turner Band's going to be topping the night off. Oh, and did I mention come out for a beer? There's going to be some beer sales there, all for a good cause. Well, on another Derby note, a couple weeks ago, we attended the Brooklyn Derby, and we talked to a few drivers that day. And I believe on the last episode we had a Kyle Pattenden. Well, driver of the week this week is going to be an Amy Pattenden. It's a brother and sister team. Anyways, driver of the week is going to be an Amy Pattenden, and she's out of Orillia. We ran into her at the Brooklyn Fair. So let's hear what Amy has to say.
Where are we?
We are here at Brooklyn, Ontario, ready for good night.
Sweet. Who am I talking to?
My name's Amy Pattenden, and I'm driver 54.
Nice. And you run anything today?
No, I'm not running. I'm helping my brother out.
I was just talking to him. You probably see him on the show. How long have you been running? You're obviously younger than myself.
I've only ran for my fourth year. Hopefully if you learn running, it'll be my 13th or 30th.
13th and 4 years. Nice. What was your most fun or your best run?
My best run, I would say, was Fall Row, actually.
Yeah?
You know, to have all the bad luck with the car and then to finally, you know, get in there and just go have fun, I guess, and see what happens.
And that's exactly just like your brother said, fun. The key word in Derby to me is fun. It's got to be about fun.
100%.
Let's see. What's your favorite type of car to build or run?
My cabbies. Cabbies and Sunfires. Definitely stick with those, yeah.
Okay, cool. Everybody's got their favorites. And where are you running next? You just mentioned WOW. Is that
I might be running WOW, but after that, probably Orillia would probably be my next one.
You like the pro build, the stock build, any favorite type of build?
I like pro build because I can hit harder with it. Stocks are going to be a bit easier, but after that.
Cool. Okay, well, thank you very much. I'll definitely see you at WOW.
This young lady is a force to be reckoned with. She gets it rolling one more time. The crowd going wild for the pretty in pink 54.
Yeah, she's a new up-and-comer. She had a good run at the Fall Brawl there, like she said. And she definitely gets her bent in the ring, and she does a good job. So we'll see her at future shows and maybe talk to her again. Thanks, Amy, for the time. Let's see. This upcoming weekend is going to be the Weekend of Wreckage. WOW, they call it for short. To me, it's like almost like the Daytona 500, the biggest derby of the year. To me, is like the first derby of the year, kind of for Getter Bent Racing. We're attending this event as a group of friends, and it's going to be a great social event and a great time. We've entered a car on a team of minis, and our team consists of a driver out of Smith Falls, Randy. This is his car, his Camry. He's been working on that for a long time. Welcome to Facebook. I see lots of posts. Awesome build, Randy, and definitely bump into you Friday for sure. Get together. And another gentleman that is on the team is a Calvin Bertrand. And he's out of Douglas. And again, here's a couple of pictures of his ride off of Facebook. They're not finished pics, but here's his Camry that he's building. Pretty awesome. And another gentleman that's on the team that I've never met is a Steve Sharp. Facebook and him say he's out of Renfrew. And here's a couple of pics of his Camry that he's building. Again, they're not finished, but, you know, he's been in the derby sport for a while. And I think on a Facebook message or two, he told me that he come out of retirement. He's got the itch again. So I like to see that, you know. I say I'm going to retire, but it's going to be hard to keep that itch for not coming back. And finally, the driver that for us is going to be Mike Big Show. And again, he's driving a Camry that he's been working on since January. Well, we've all been working on it. And here's a couple of pics of it. And it's not painted, but it's getting there. Today's only Sunday. And I think Mike's learned a lot from his Camelford ride. And he put a lot more knowledge, not knowledge, but a lot more things that he learned from the Camelford ride into this ride. And every ride improves in Derby. Every build, you always build it better. And this one's definitely been improved. I can't wait to meet up with everybody on Friday, you know, especially our teammates. It's going to be a great show, like I keep saying. And speaking of that weekend, I'm hoping to get some good footage of like the whole weekend, including like the fairgrounds and the camping area. And hoping maybe for the odd interview with the odd folk, the odd driver here and there. And again, if you want an interview or something, you know, drop me a line on Facebook, message me, and then I know that no problem, I can approach you. I'll be approaching people anyways, but I don't mind people saying no. I mean, all I can do is ask. So if you see me around and I approach you, you never know. You never know. Just give me a message on Facebook for I know for sure. I'm hoping to have an episode of Tear It Up Tuesday, the following Tuesday after Orno. Time restraints, you never know. It might even be like a Wednesday or a Thursday. You know, I'm going to try to get some footage up. So leading up to the WOW show this weekend, maybe some of you out there can post some of your rides for WOW on the Getter Bent Racing Wall. Post them on Facebook and just say you're going to WOW with this and what is it. And, you know, that'd be awesome. See some of the rides. So I'm just going to make the show a little short and sweet. So until the next show, good luck to all the drivers at WOW. So tear it up and get her bent.